we have another Christmas tree fire demo in store for you, just to show you how dangerous they are. And we're here with Rick Freier with the Spokane Valley Fire Department. What are we about to see here with this tree?
Okay, so what we have here is we have a tree that's fresh off the lot. Has not been inside, has not warmed up, so this should be a fresher tree. We're going to have a fire that's going to come down here in the corner, and it's going to build up, and we're going to show you, hopefully, that a fresher tree will actually hold up better to the fire. So we're going to go right now.
Okay, let's step out of frame and see.
We're going to have a fire start. Yep. Fire start in the corner, just like we did on the last one.
Already, it's coming a lot slower than the other one.
Yeah.
And it's starting to get the presence. So this one, is this a tree that's freshly cut and getting water?
Yeah, so it's still going to burn. You need to crackle. Now, this one makes more noise because there's more moisture. The crackle is the moisture going.
Oh, there it goes. Wow. Yeah, the other one looks like maybe 10 seconds until it engulfs the entire tree. But as you can see, this one is still very dangerous. The walls aren't burning. That's a good sign.
Yeah, the Christmas packages are going to add your fuel source, obviously. And because it's been outside and it's got a lot of moisture, it's just not going to go as fast. But you're still going to get the heat. It's still dangerous.
Okay,
perfect.
Wow.
You want to turn off the Christmas lights at night, keep candles away, Christmas packages, that sort of thing. You definitely don't want that just to happen, even though it's been warm. It's still going to put off a lot of heat.
Definitely water it daily. Oh yeah, it's providing a nice warm fire right now, but obviously it's very dangerous. Make sure you water your trees daily to prevent this from happening. You definitely don't want decorating for Christmas to become an absolute disaster for all of us. We're gonna get this fire under control. It'll burn out, but as you can see, it's definitely very dangerous. So I'm going to send it back to you guys with this fire.
Get this one on film.